Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. This morning, SpaceX successfully launched their 58th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 8-5.
One, ignition, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B-1067, then landed successfully for the 20th time and the drone ship just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
Stage 2 FDS is saved.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
There's also a couple more Starlink missions we might see this week. The first of these, the Starlink 10-1 mission, is currently scheduled for Friday 7th at 10:58 PM UTC or 6:58 PM EST. The next day, we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink launch. The Starlink 8-8 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 8th at 10 AM UTC or 6 AM EST. SpaceX posted some information about fairing reuse in relation to the Starlink mission we saw launch. They said the passive fairing half for this mission recently supported a Starlink mission on May 22nd, less than 2 weeks ago, marking our fastest launch-to-launch turnaround for fairing refurbishment and reuse. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues around the launch site. NASA posted some information about Axiom spacesuit testing with HLS Starship. They said a test conducted April 30th marked the first time astronauts in pressurized spacesuits interacted with a test version of SpaceX's Starship HLS hardware. Starship 26 performed a static fire test on the new stand at Massey's test site. Earlier in the week, Ship 29 was restacked onto Booster 11. Musk posted some cool pictures and said Starship is ready to fly. We also had an exciting update from the FAA yesterday. They posted this document with a revised Starship launch license allowing SpaceX to launch Ship 29 and Booster 11 for Starship's fourth flight. Consequently, SpaceX has posted information confirming when they're planning to launch Starship Flight 4. They said targeting Thursday, June 6th for Starship's fourth flight test. A 120-minute launch window opens at 7 AM Central Time. In addition to this, SpaceX have a possible closure for tomorrow, Thursday 6th, with possible closures on Friday 7th and Saturday 8th as backups. This Booster 15 aft section was spotted moving over to Mega Bay 1. To finish up the video today, there's a new Starship production diagram thanks to the Ring Watchers. Of course, there's also a booster production diagram to take a look at as well. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.